This is beautiful little Aileen. We'll let her out and see how she does. She's still in her ISO time, but we'll let her out and do a little video of her. Hey, Aileen. She probably just slunk around the room a little bit. Yeah, what we got here? Oh, she's beautiful. She's a young cat. She was very frightened when I first met her at the shelter. And she's doing much better now, as you can see. She's a little more sure of herself. She's going to go and have her spay this coming Monday, April 9th. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of personality develops once there's no more hormones. We originally thought she was about a year old. I don't know. She's so tiny, I'm almost thinking she's still a kitten. I know I've had to take the adult food away from her every time she eats the adult dry food. She throws it up. So I don't know if it's the corn in there that's upsetting her stomach or what, but she loves her fancy feast, so we'll just give her that for a while and see if that settles her stomach down. Oh, she's going to go up. She's going to go say hello. Let's see how this works out. Look at that. She's saying hello to Joshua. Well, that's nice. Aileen, don't you be mean to him. See, I'm not sure if she likes other cats or not, so I normally wouldn't have left the cage door open. I forgot about this. But as long as it's playing out, let's see how this plays out. Whoop, there's a hiss. But it's not aggression. It's just a, okay, I'm going to hiss at you, which most cats will do with each other when they first meet. Aileen? Come on, sweetie. Come on out of there. Come on, honey. Come on. That's it. Come on out of there. We certainly don't want to frighten little Joshua. He's having a tough enough time. Come on, Aileen. Come on out. Yeah, come on. Come on, Aileen. Come on. Come on up. My battery is getting blinking here. I'm going to lose my battery in a minute. Come on out of there before it does. Come on, Aileen. Come on out. Come on out. Come on. Come on out. Come on. Well, she seems to like it in here. Well, we've got to get her out of this cage. Come on, honey. Come on. Beautiful eyes. Well, she's not doing bad for her first time out. Okay, she's decided that's it. She's explored a little bit. All right, honey. That's good.